Let's learn Korean with Professor Oh. Hello class! In this lesson, we'll be learning about numbers. Korea has two number systems, the Native Korean and the Sino-Korean. The Native Korean number system is used for telling age, number of people, hour of the day, number of hours, general number of things, and more. The Sino-Korean number system is used for telling your age as well. The date, temperature, measurements, minutes and seconds. Telling your phone number, money,
oh yeah,
and more. Now let's learn the Native Korean number system. We'll begin with numbers 1 through 10. 하나, 하, 나, 하나. 둘, 둘, 둘. 셋, 셋, 셋. 넷, 넷, 넷. 다섯, 다, 섯, 다섯. 여섯, 여, 섯, 여섯. 일곱, 일, 곱, 일곱. 여덟, 여, 덜, 여덟. 아홉, 아, 홉, 아홉. 열, 열, 열. If you want to say 11, then you combine 10 and 1. 열하나, 열하나. The concept is very similar to the Sino-Korean number system.
12 is a combination of 10 and 2. 열둘. 13 is 열셋. 14 is 열넷. 15 is 열다섯. You get the idea.
To say 20, you'd think and wish it's a combination of 2 and 10. But it's not. 20 is 스물. 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 30 is 서른. 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 40 is 마흔. 마흔. 마흔.
50 is 쉰. 쉰. 60 is 예순. 예순. 예순.
70 is 일흔. 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 80 is 여든. 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 90 is 아흔. 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 If you want to say 21, you'd combine 20 and 1. 스물하나, 스물하나.
If you want to say 37, you combine 30 and 7. 서른일곱, 서른일곱.
Any Native Korean numbers 100 and above are rarely used. For higher numbers, use the Sino-Korean number system. I know it sounds like a lot to memorize, but you can do it. 화이팅!
화이팅! That's a cheer in Korean. Usually, you say it with a fist, like this. 화이팅! Just be careful not to accidentally punch anyone. 화이팅 is a word of encouragement, not a word to start a fight.
To learn the Sino-Korean number system, click on this box right here. You have 5초. 5초 means 5 seconds in Korean. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 땡! If you missed it, the link is also available in the description box below. For those who watched K-WOW number 15, you know how to count from 1 to 9,999. But what about 10,000 and beyond? And how about 0? 10,000 is 만. 100,000 is 10만. Because that's what you get when you multiply 10 and 10,000. Million is 백만. because that's what you get when you multiply 100 and 10,000. 100 million is 억, 억. Billion is 조, 조.
And most importantly, novem decillion is 나유타, 나유타, 나유타.
If you want to say 7,400,900, it's very simple. You combine 7,400,900, and 100, and keep only the last man. 740,900.
That's how many dollars I have in my bank. One of my banks.
There are two ways to say zero. 0 and 0. 0 is used in mathematics. 0 is used when you're telling phone numbers.
0. Ladies, that's an important one. My number is 0010. Call me.
As a dessert to our lesson, we prepared a mini drama for you. Notice when the Sino-Korean and the Native Korean number systems are used.
Oh, 오빠, 이번 토요일 뮤직비디오 찍을 거야. 오후 5시 반에 만날 거니까 잊지 마.
노래방에서 있었던 사건 듣지 않았어? 오해가 있었던 것 같은데 빌리가 내 말 안 믿어줘.
그건 오빠랑 빌리 문제야. 프로답게 행동해. 우리 말리부에서 만날 거니까 알아서 잘 입고 와.
진짜? 왜 이렇게 멀리 가? 40마일이나 되는데.
10마일이든 1000마일이든 빌리한테 용서 받고 싶으면 꼭 와.
바닷가에 온 지 벌써 5년이 되었구나. 근데 해는 어디 있니?
할머니, 해 저기 있어요. 오늘 72도로 올라갈 거예요.
빌리, 나 용서해줘.
예쁘다. 특별한 냄새는 안 나지만 이따 얘기하자. 지금은 뮤직비디오 찍어야 돼. 끝났다! 끝났어!
빌리, 노래방 사건 있지?
진정해. 해변을 즐겨. 낮잠이나 자던지.
나 용서해준 거지. 난 낮잠 잘게. 해가 지기 전에 나 깨워줘. 이거 뭐야? 모두 다 어디로 갔어? 돌아와줘. 배고파. 엉덩이 가려워.
That concludes our lesson on numbers. By the way, did you know that 1004 in Korean means angel? 천사. 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 Thought that'd be a sweet little something for you to know. Let us know what you want to learn in the next lesson. And don't forget to check out the music video we shot in Malibu, right here. And the latest KWOW is right here. 안녕!